Alright, so we have what, 4 more days of Volks, and then that particular section will be done, will be cleared for this level. The other guy, it's a little bit trickier because we have to wait on the hobbies. And I wish I could tell you that I have a complete grasp of this game, but there are some elements of it that I've struggled with some from the very beginning, so hey. Alright, so we're down to 3. Let's see. Outgoing. Maybe we can pause smart and start outgoing and carrying, which is a very important element. Start that up. Alright, so take a little breather from Volks.
Do not be alarmed.
Oh, maybe we'll start our boat right here. That way we can kind of. I wish that you could just stay in bulk too, but maybe that's the purpose of the game, is just to slow it down. It's another thing that drives me a little bananas about Animal Crossing as well. maybe I'll do an Animal Crossing. I'll show you guys my island. Not that it's super impressive, but you know.
I've never felt so naked.
I realize that it's just a cord that I have that I could plug in, so I could give it a go. Okay.
Let's go again.
So eager there, Cole. So much nicer than Volks, but I feel like he's a bit, just given his character design, he looks like a villain, you know? But. Oh no, he wants to eat the duckies. Look at that. Look at that. Ugh. I'm just blissfully unaware of this. Speaks volumes, actually. It's pretty on brand for my dates. But I'm chill. I love that it says outfit event and it just shows you a pair of briefs with hearts on it. Makes me very curious. I'll check it out here in a bit. Yeah, I might do these dates first because they are just much quicker. I only have 3 more left of the previous one and we can make some more progress. It's steady. If you've watched all the parts at this point, you know how much I struggled with this very simplistic game. But as a completionist, it sort of taught me to put it down. Like, play a couple rounds, put it down, come back the next day, because you're not missing out. It gathers points and time and all that for you. And yeah, no, being a completionist and playing this game is kind of a trip. Whew. Okay, alright. And if this kind of game is your jam, or if you know games like it, I'm definitely open for suggestions. I might try to bring in, again, you guys on my island, take a look at it. Give me some tips. Everybody else has put in at least 1,000, or not 1,000, but like 200, 500 hours, and I'm sitting pretty at like, you know, 78 hours or something. So I have a ways to go. No, it was like 180, something like that. Definitely not as hardcore as other folks. Isn't the music kind of jamming too? This is just the perfect type of game to sort of wake up to almost, or get started for your day, because it just is not hyper demanding. Point and click. I do enjoy. I used to rag on the point and clicks, and now I kind of get it. Bow, bow, bow. Okay, we'll do one more, go back, finish the other three, and then come back to this one. It's wild because in real life these seconds don't take, they don't take all that long, but when you're doing a let's play, it feels like forever. You're like, should I feel the silence? Not always. Alright. We'll have three dates by the fire. So, tell me about yourself. Why are you such a mean wolf? What did this to you? Also, why are your eyes golden? And your skin is pale as snow. Say it. Wolf boy. Oh man. Yeah, no. For those former or current Twihards out there, I was a little too old for Twilight when it came out. But I love the vampire genre. But definitely more of a werewolf kind of gal. Yeah. If you haven't read some good like teen literature, is Silver Kiss or Blood and Chocolate. Shaped my youth. Awakened so many things. And then Nutcracker's Klaus is one of my favorite authors out there. So. See, we could talk about books on our date, but you would prefer to scowl and look away. Imagine just sitting on a date like this, where your date, this boy, is just pouting at you the entire time. I don't know. I'm not super into that. Can I get my check to go? This man is upset at me for reasons I know not why. At least the scenery is pretty. You get tired of him, you could just tell him to duck. Okay. Ah, two more to go. Guys are so close. Just hang in there. Just hang in there. Is this the most exciting morning? Probably. Who knows? Although I gotta say, it's a little early for wine, folks. We can pretend that sun is rising, not setting. We're at a very, very early brunch. Pow, 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 pow. Pow, 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 pow. You know what this feels like? This feels like when you were playing The Sims and your character is learning a skill, and it's like a level 4 cooking skill, but it takes a while for the bar to complete. And this is like, you can't fast forward this. Well, you can't, can you? I don't remember. Anyway, when you're playing The Sims, you're waiting for your sim to learn a skill set. I would always start off my Sims to be way more adventurous than I was and do all the things, and I would get stuck in a 9-to-5 like 70% of the time. Like, oh shit, oh no, I gotta get up for work. Like, come on. I went to a lot of people's houses at like 8:30, which was, you know, 30 minutes before that sim would be like, get out, I need to go to sleep. And I'd be like, but I just want to party. Sims. Gotta try it. I tried at least once. Alright, guys. One more date. One more awkward conversation. So, do you have any brothers or sisters? So, like, what do you do? I don't know, I haven't been on a date in a while, so I'm assuming this is what, how it goes. That's not true. A lot of folks are dating, like, via Zoom now, which is kind of cute. It's very Victorian of my generation to date via Zoom. I appreciate it. And if you're out there and you're looking for love, that, my friend, is its own act of resistance. What I was gonna say, what if a date really was 100 seconds, but I'm like, oh, that's just speed dating. Speed dating in a pandemic. He's not wearing a mask. I'm just kidding. Oh man. I wonder what we would talk about, or what we're eating for that matter. The environments are definitely my favorite part of this game. I want to see how, like, if I can unlock it, all of them, that would be rad. For those of you who have stuck around this far, thank you. I live for the silly, the silliness of it all. I think this might be our last date. I'm also really bad at math, so we'll see. Okay, let's see. Are we done? Are we done? Done? Yes, we are. Ew. Having hands is pretty sweet, I guess. Don't take your thumbs for granted. Never do, BB. Okay. So, doing pretty good. That just means that we have to finish up. Oh, that's easy peasy, lemon squeezy. That just means that we have to finish up the 10 dates and then we can kind of go back and go through this stuff. Because what I gather is the soccer ball hobbies things. Oh, wait. Yay, it's done! The soccer ball hobbies things are things you have to have. That didn't make any sense. The soccer ball hobbies tab is what you kind of have on them in the back. That's a good. Whoa, did I just get a new person? Is that. Oh my god. One night, as you're out for your weekly karaoke extravaganza, you're right in the middle of your favorite rhapsody when a fabulous Pegasus takes the stage with you. Biatch, this is my jam, Galileo. You and the Pegasus proceed to nail every note and bring down the house. It's only later that you remember the Pegasi aren't real. This is one of the cursed boys. This is really cute. When you offer to help, Pegasus laughs. Well, if turning me into a fabulous horse was your convoluted plan for taking me out on a date, then mission accomplished, you delicious little marshmallow. Time for adventure. Nay. Cute. Careful, don't sneak up on me. I'm told I might kick unexpectedly. It's too risky even. I'm not gonna do it. Nice. You've mistaken me for someone else, love. Happens all the time. I just have one of those faces, you know. Like a horse face. A horse face, you'll say. Alright, neato. Let's see. Okay, outgoing's already going. So, cool. That snuck up on me. I didn't expect to have a new horse buddy. Cute. All your stuff is done. Yay! I'm getting hit on by a lot of furries. On the plus side, furries are surprisingly pleasant and charming flirters. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Okay.
Your friend Nim is so sweet. So soft and kind. He reminds me of a rabbit.
Please don't eat my friends.
Are so helpless.
Oh no. Oops.
Don't tell me I said that.
And that goes for all of you. Please don't eat my friends. I would appreciate that. Well, I didn't expect that. We unlocked Eli. Everything's coming up, roses here. We only have 9 left of these, so we'll just like power through them and boat ride. Oh my gosh. That's another thing about this whole pandemic thing, is my short-term memory is a garbage lately, so I'll do something and be like, oh shoot, that was the boat ride, not dinner D. Come on now. Yeah. Oh, I was missing you guys. I could have just pressed the go again instead of, oh my god. You've been watching me this whole time. I swear, I... oh no. Okay, alright, well we move on, right? We learn, we go again, we think about our life choices, and we move on, right? Oops. I mean, we're making progress, because the first two episodes were a little hairy there. I was like, oh man. It's not a complicated system, but it's also, it takes a little bit of getting used to, I suppose. Okay, this makes it go so much quicker, and I'm low-key kind of embarrassed, but you know what, we're gonna shake it off, we make mistakes, to err is human, etc, etc, etc. Cole wants to eat the duckies. Cole wants to bite their little ducky flesh and their feathers. Their feathers. Pluck them with his mighty, mighty claws, and he's dangerous. He looks real dangerous. I don't trust him within an inch of my life. Super. Also, if you are sort of like me, where you grew up with like Vice, you know, Grand Theft Auto Vice City, and you're used to playing FPSs, I think it would do your heart some good to just play some cutesy games. They're good for the spirit, and they're kind of a nice little break, especially when the news is heavy, shows are heavy, work is heavy, life is heavy. It's okay to indulge in a little bit of gush. Just enjoy the gush. Give your brain a little bit of a break and come back to it, because I love me some survival games. They rock my ass off, but I need a break too right now and then. The go again button, I forgot about it. It was sitting there that whole time, and I'm gonna utilize it from here on out. Hot dog. Also, this video is going to be a lot longer than the previous videos. I want to hammer out as much as I can. I've been keeping it to kind of 15 to 20 minutes. 15 to 30 minutes, really. Want to give you guys a little bit more time with B. Okay. Alright, so...
That low-throated growl here is just a reflex I'm finding difficult to
suppress. Alright, we'll let that keep growing.
But let's not talk about that.
A top step from the tip of that.
Hey!
He's so cute!
Wow!
Nim is my favorite so far. He's just a little bundle of love. Bulk's kid choke, honestly. Achievement unlocked! Yeah! Cool. We'll go on some boat rides with this friend. Look at, he's so grouchy! Don't date people like this! You can never please them, and that's how they get you. Don't do it to yourself. You deserve better. That's me talking to you, talking to me, talking to you. Don't date people like that. They're the worst. Ugh, man. Oh, great. I'm like, these dates are gonna take a while, if you will. Since there are so many of them, I'm pretty sure that I'm not going to fast forward through it. We're going to just spend some time together. pouting in a boat. We were pouting at dinner, now we're pouting in a boat. Also, I got Mike Wazowski'd in this picture. Look at this. How rude. How rude. This is our date, not your date. Our date. Achievement unlocked. Broken heart. That was the curse the whole time. Was the heartbreak we felt. Have any of you been on a flamingo date? That looks just real cute. Being on the water. Summer was stolen from us. Stolen, I tells ya. What if you're on this fabulous date in the middle of the pond and you have to use a restroom? These are the things I think about while I wait. If we unlock one more character too, that'd be pretty rad. I don't remember which character was based off of Markiplier. And now before you go getting skeptical, the human version of that animal has a striking resemblance to Markiplier, so much so that Markiplier was like, that is me. So, you know. We all love the internet, but I don't know about making characters to someone so close to somebody's likelihood as an artist personally. I would be flattered if somebody did that for me, but if I wasn't getting credited for it, I don't know. Okay. We'll knock out the four, see how far we can go from there, and keep it pushing. I wish you could do other stuff while you're in here. Can you? Ooh. Can you? You can! What?! I thought you had to sit patiently in the— oh, so many startling revelations today! Cute. Aww. You can just switch up all the things. Okay. Nice. Alright. Script Kittle, Mountain Man. Oh, we probably have like a pig of some sort. A sheep. A chinchilla, a snake. So we have like quite a ways to go. I don't know what this might be. What does that entail? What does that mean? Oh, it's the levels to come. Okay. Alright, okay. I'm back on top of it. So, cool. I didn't know that that's what you could do. Gosh, I'm learning all sorts of new stuff today. Alright. Let's see. They're just earning me bucks. Earning me all the bucks. Innate. I wonder... Do you see streamer on here requirements? Yeah, again. Might be a little nod to the Markiplier thing. Who knows? Oh, never mind. Okay, alright. So those are what's available to me now. Let's see. Boop. Boop. I know outgoing and caring was one. I don't know if I need to start up anything else. I think I can only do two at a time with this one, so we'll see what's a good stopping point once we get there. That way you guys have some just juicy content, most of which is me just chatting your ear off, but hey, that's why we're here. Relaxing. and going on dates, living vicariously through animal boys. They are boys to me. They do not look like men. They're itty bitties. Okay. Let's see. 2 out of 4. We'll do the remaining 2. And then see what else we can accomplish before we say we put this down again. Man. I am rich. Wonder what this event is. Let's see. Scales boxers. Collect all 14 tokens. Event token. Hey. Yeah! Oh! I thought you had to pay or something. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Okay. Minute hobby skip. I kind of dig that. Oh, no. Can't do it. Alright. Let's see. I can't spare the 5. That's okay. So many more options are opening themselves up to us, and as soon as we get maybe 2 more diamonds, we could spend it on something. I see a lot of things that cost diamonds, but I'm not entirely sure what they do. Oh, see, and also once we get to like the 9th level of some of these, the rewards get it. So that's pretty cool. I wonder if this is what it feels like when you're launching World of Warcraft and you have to wait for the whole thing, the whole thing to load. That's a huge game, and I don't have a whole lot of experience with it. I just have only seen loading screens for people trying to get it in play. And I don't have the patience for that, personally. But that's just me. If that's your jam, I respect. Why are we whispering? I don't know. I do not know. Are you just vibing? Because I'm vibing. I'm also running low on coffee. So, let's chop. We have 32 seconds. What do we talk about on the water? How beautiful the scenery is? The ducklings? The weather? Probably the weather, right? The atmosphere? The fact that I'm breathing in his tail this entire time? Can you please get this tail out of my face? Thanks. I sort of get the vibe that he would also talk about himself the entire time. He would just go on and on about, I don't know, his pack, and ask nothing of you. I don't know, it's just the vibe that I'm getting. This is our last and final date, at least for this round with folks. And I think from here, wrap it up. I want to see like the little quickie ones. I wish there was more gift giving so I could use up the 33.68 million dollars that I acclimated, but I don't think the money is as important as the diamonds, which I get, like pay to play, baby. But overall, I want more games like this. Also, if I could have a game like Among Us but was just entirely focused on tasks, I'd be really happy. I have been playing Among Us with friends. It's a lot of fun. I am terrible at lying, like really bad. So I've been learning how to lie from them. So thanks, guys. I also have managed to actually complete tasks. as opposed to wandering around, because most of the time, as a gamer and as somebody who works in QA for game testing, I want to learn the map. So I would run around the map, and then people are like, I don't know, Becca looks sus. She was running around doing nothing. And I'm like, I was just learning the map. And they're like, ejected. So yeah, there was also an entire gameplay, a session rather, with friends, where I wasn't the imposter the entire time. Like, we did 4 or 5 rounds. I was never the imposter, and my friends were following me around the map to make sure I didn't murder anybody. And I'm just saying, if I was gonna, I would have done it immediately. So they're next. Dun, 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 dun. But I'm secretly learning all of their tells, which is, it's pretty funny to me. Cool. Okay. Whatever, I think I liked the ride better when I kept almost drowning. You know what? You could stay a wolf. I don't know why I'm even trying to help you at this point. Alright.
Hey.
I'll get you all the ice cream in the world, baby. Okay. Duh, it's too much. Like, it's too cute. Look at his little face! Look at his little face! His ears are making a heart. That's too much. Yeah. You make the game. You make the game. Yeah, the whole hard to impress thing. Not about it. Not with it. Ladies, bugs, and gentle bugs, non-binary babies, you don't have to kill yourself to impress somebody. It's not with it. And that is Becca's learning lecture corner. I'm a grown folk, and I can tell you these things. Oh, Lord. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. I don't know at what point you switch, like, what is what. These seem to make the most money here. I guess that's what it costs you? Or what time you get back? No idea. Alright, cool. At least this one is just one day, even if it's 180 seconds, but just 180 seconds more with you, Nim. Oh, man. Well, we're back to the duckies. The duckies are probably spies, making sure that we are keeping in line with the game mechanics. It's my conspiracy theory for the day. Whew, excuse me. It's still 9:36, but I am a tired adult. Normalize yawning. 2020. Wait. This game has continued to surprise me, though. Every time I think about wrapping up, something new pops up. And I'm like, oh, cute. I must stay. No, I mustn't go. I must stay. Okay. Mm-hmm. 6 passion. Oh my goodness. Let's see.
Hey.
Outgoing. Outgoing.
Nay.
Outgoing. Oh my god. Did you guys hear that? Okay.
Hey.
We'll keep outgoing. Yeah, we'll keep outgoing, going, and then passionate, and I think that's what will.
Hey.
Aw, I think he's falling, dare I say, in love with me. It's about time. Okay. We'll get the gift. How many was it? Oh no. 15. And then I think we'll wrap it up from there, because we've gone on for quite some time, and quite frankly, I would like a break. I haven't spent nearly enough time with you, Kelby. I was gonna say Shelby, but no. Kelby it is. Kelby it is. Smells. Pow. Okay. And then just get you 5 more. And see how quick a date is with you. What's
it? Hey.
Coaster. Okay. At least those are fairly quick. So we'll do the remaining coaster rides. Yeah, we'll do this one and wrap up from here. So yeah, everybody, this again is Blush Bush. It is cutesy. It is just one of those kind of quickie time ones. A lot of it happens when you're not even playing. Like a lot of it is just acclimating the monies and then spending that time on unlocking these characters, so the next time you see, maybe we'll have just some more transformations as they go. I hope you liked it. I hope this gave you just a chance to relax and listen to some silly. I post videos typically on the weekends at this point, so just keep an eye out, an ear out, and for those of you in Canada, you're probably celebrating Thanksgiving a little sooner, so happy Thanksgiving if you're in America. Happy Thanksgiving. Also, don't forget to donate to Indigenous and Native tribes in your area, because we are living on their land. So here in Seattle, it's paying rent to the Duwamish and the Salish, because